This video is going to show you how to do bulk uploads into Google Ads. There are two ways you can bulk upload. The first way is to download your report from your Google Ads account and make any changes you'd like to your data. This is good for advertisers who want to make individual changes to existing campaigns. The second way is to download a Google Ads report template and fill it out manually. This is good for uploading new items in bulk, like campaigns, audiences, keywords, and more. Templates can also be used as a guide to let you know what specific columns are required or optional for a specific change. Let's get started with downloading your spreadsheet directly from your Google Ads account. First, sign into your Google Ads account. Click the Campaigns icon. Depending on the type of edits you'd like, you can select Campaigns or Audiences, Keywords, and Content to upload your spreadsheet to the following pages: Campaigns, Ad Groups, Ads, Experiments, and Campaign Groups. Head to the Table toolbar and click the Download button. Click More Options from the drop-down menu. Once you select More Options, the Download dialog box will appear. Select the format for your download from the Dropbox. Under the Include subheading, tick the checkbox for editable columns for bulk upload. When you're done, click Download. Make sure to review the list of supported columns, because your downloaded report may not include all the fields you can edit. If you would like to upload new items such as campaigns, audiences, keywords, and more, you can use a Google Ads report template. Go to the Templates and Examples for Bulk Upload page. Download the template that suits your campaign and fill out the details, then upload the spreadsheet. For more information, go to the Google Ads Help Center.